Rapper turned actor turned reality star Ice-T and his wife Coco are expanding their family. Plus, Kate Hudson shows us a fun way to wait in the airport. Here's today's Hollywood Minute on CTStyle.tv.
We're friends, you know, we have fun, we laugh a lot.
Ice-T and Coco will have some more laughter in their lives. The couple is expecting their first child together. They announced the happy news on Twitter. This is the first child for 36-year-old Coco. Her 57-year-old hubby has three children, two of them adults from previous relationships. Coco and T have been married for more than a decade. Now this is how you wait for a plane. Kate Hudson and her son had an impromptu dance party. Hudson hashtagged this Instagram, when your preteen wants his own Instagram, and you're like, no. Still dancing with the kid? Now you can own a piece of Purple Rain history. Prince's house in the flick is up for sale. Zillow lists the Minneapolis property for $110,000 and says, let's hope someone goes crazy and fixes it right up. For Hollywood Minute, I'm Megan Yost.